session, we will see how to work with graphics in MS Word. First, we have to select Insert tab, and here we can see Picture option. When we click on this option, we will get a dialog box, Insert Picture. Now, I am selecting this picture and click on Insert button. And here we can see this picture. When the picture is added to the document, then we can see a new tab that is Format, having a different types of options. The first option in adjustment group is Brightness. In background, we can see the picture brightness when we changing the adjustments. And with the help of these options, we can make increase or decrease the brightness for this picture. Now I am selecting normal, and we can also adjust contrast for this picture. In background, we can observe the picture contrast. Now I am selecting normal. Here we have another option, Recolor. With the help of this option, we can make recolor for this picture. We can observe that the picture color is changed when we move the cursor on these colors. We have to click on the particular color that which we want. Now I am selecting no recolor mode. Next option is Compress Picture. This option is used to reduce its size and not height and width. It will compress the picture size only. Next one is Change Picture. With the help of this option, we can change the picture, but it will have same effects which we made for the previous picture. Next option is Reset Picture. It is used to discard the formatting changes which you made to this picture. Next group is Picture Styles. Here we can see Simple Frame. When we select this style, then we can see a white border for this picture. This is another style, and it is Metal Frame Style. Like this, we have different types of frame styles. Next one is Picture Shape. With the help of these shapes, we can change the shape of the picture. Next option is Picture Border. With the help of this option, we can give borders for the selected picture in different colors. Now, I am not selecting any border for this picture. Next one is Picture Effects. This option is used to apply visual effects to the selected picture like preset, shadow, 3D rotation, etc. We have another option, Position. With the help of this option, we can place an object in the particular position. Now, I am placing this picture in center and in top position. Next options are Bring to Front and Send to Back. When we have more than one object, then we can use these two options. Suppose I am inserting another picture. Now we have two pictures, and in text wrapping I am selecting In Front of Text option for both the pictures, and these two pictures are placed like this. If you want to move this picture to the back side, then click on send to back option. In same way, we can move this picture to front. Then we have to click on bring to front option. So first we have to select wrapping styles, and then these two options will work. Like this, we can use formatting options, and we can also use some other options like picture rotations, graph, etc.